Cleveland Browns. So let's get out to First Energy Stadium in Cleveland. Here's Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Just off the shores of Lake Erie, we are at First Energy Stadium in a city aptly named after its founder, Moses Cleveland, way back in 1796. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Atlanta Falcons and the Cleveland Browns. They come out here in the eye. They'll run for the first time with Devontae Freeman. And he cuts it right sideline. Devontae Freeman, they're not going to get him. Touchdown, Falcons. Devontae Freeman, 72 yards. And the Falcons have taken the early lead. The first play from scrimmage? Some of these people haven't even taken their seat.
That's what is commonly known as a fast start. That's what my horse racing friends would say. They caught a flyer out of the gate, and guess what? They're in the lead now.
Now after the touchdown, it's Bosher to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. Defense really showing respect to the deep ball here, playing off the receivers. They come out with one back and three tight ends. Now it's Crowell. And he's going to be stopped here on this first play as he gets it to the line of scrimmage and no more. They tried to run the counter, just that the defense wasn't fooled.
And when they're not fooled, you see the end result. Because what you're doing there, you mentioned the counter. You're using your offensive linemen sometimes to pull or move to influence the defensive front to go in that direction and create the space back in the other side and block it appropriately. But you're exactly right. Didn't move him. Sat there waiting for him and made the play.
And for the Falcons, 5 men in the secondary, now on third. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Robert Alford. Atlanta now coming out on the field. And they hit the home run last drive. One play on the ground all the way to the house. Now the defense, maybe they're expecting a run here.
Partner, I love your description, because when we talk about hitting the home run, we're usually thinking about a passing play, aren't we? Something in the air, deep ball. But how about them just taking it big-time jaunt? Now if you're coming back out, now they've established this run game, the play-action pass could very well be open.
And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
And when you watch Devontae Freeman run the football, you can almost close your eyes and hear him running the football, can't you? Because people just scatter. I mean, you know, when he goes through a pile, it moves in a positive direction for him. I just love how hard he plays the game.
1,000-yard season. He had 11 touchdowns last year. In March 25 years, he's got his spot for running back.
Just so you know, you want YouTube.
Freeman, the man in the backfield. There's Antoine.
Shit. Once you're going to play it out, man, you never know what happened. My record, man. I won three seats and lost 272. I'm on the winning streak. Six. Man.